mascot of England should be a Staffordshire Bull Terrier. Or going to the chain and anchor works. And I found out this, since I've got old, that it isn't the skilled men as have got the money. It's the unskilled men as have got the money. I would definitely sooner have a Staffordshire Bull Terrier than all the bulldogs. I don't think 100 bulldogs could kill 100 mice in 100 minutes. A Stafford, years ago, was bred for fighting and bull baiting and all that. A true Stafford, he don't like the sight of another dog. That's his struggle. I wouldn't be without a Stafford. I've had him for about 40 years. The mascot of England should be a Staffordshire Bull Terrier.
This dog is went to Geordie when Bradley, the boy, Bradley. And he's a smashing Staffordshire Bull Terrier in my eye. He's got a wonderful pair of ears. He's got a black nose and got a dark eye. But he's just a little bit too heavy for show according to rules. But he has won a few prizes, first and second to none. There's one good thing about him here. He's got a wonderful mouth. He's not undershot. If you get a Staffordshire Bull Terrier with his undershot, it points against him very much. Now this dog has got one of the best mouths you will see on the Staffordshire. See? And his ears 100%. Neck is hard as a bullet. And he's a very... Well, you can tell by those that he's as strong as a carpet.
His brother father gave me good advice. He told me four things, and I always remember them up to today. He told me, never be unlinked. That's never let your wife get boss of you. Never let your neighbour get too near your backbone. That is, have plenty to eat and drink. And he also told me, never to back any horses, which I never do. And the last thing he told me was never to fight after I was 50. I think that was good advice, don't you? My father, you know, he was a rough diamond, but he was a typical black countryman. And I thought about those words ever since.
The mascot of England should be a Staffordshire Bull Terrier. Or going to the chain and anchor works. And I found out this, since I've got old, that it isn't the skilled men as have got the money. It's the unskilled men as have got the money. I would definitely sooner have a Staffordshire Bull Terrier than all the bulldogs. I don't think 100 bulldogs could kill 100 mice in 100 minutes. A Stafford, years ago, was bred for fighting and bull baiting and all that. A true Stafford, he don't like the sight of another dog. That's his struggle. I wouldn't be without a Stafford. I've had him for about 40 years. The mascot of England should be a Staffordshire.